DigitalOcean and Linode are both cloud hosting providers that offer a range of virtual private servers and other hosting services. They are both popular choices for developers and businesses that need scalable, reliable hosting for their applications and websites. Some of the pros of DigitalOcean include: easy-to-use control panel and straightforward pricing. DigitalOcean has a user-friendly control panel and a straightforward pricing model based on hourly usage. This makes it easy to understand how much you'll be paying and what you're getting for your money. Wide range of options. DigitalOcean offers a range of options for different needs, including shared hosting, VPS, and dedicated servers. This makes it easy to find the right solution for your specific needs. Good performance and uptime. DigitalOcean has a reputation for good performance and uptime, which is important for keeping your applications and websites running smoothly. Some of the cons of DigitalOcean include: no free trials. DigitalOcean does not offer free trials for its services, so you'll need to pay to try them out. Limited support options. DigitalOcean's support options are limited compared to some other hosting providers. It offers email and ticket support, but no phone support. Some of the pros of Linode include: good performance and uptime. Like DigitalOcean, Linode has a reputation for good performance and uptime. Wide range of options. Linode offers a wide range of options for different needs, including shared hosting, VPS, and dedicated servers. Free trials. Linode offers free trials for its VPS plans, which can be helpful if you want to test out the service before committing to a long-term contract. Some of the cons of Linode include: more expensive than some competitors. Linode's pricing can be higher than some other hosting providers, especially for basic VPS plans. Complex pricing structure. Linode has a more complex pricing structure than some other hosting providers, with different options for storage, bandwidth, and other features. This can make it more difficult to understand how much you'll be paying and what you're getting for your money. Overall, both DigitalOcean and Linode are good choices for cloud hosting, and the best one for you will depend on your specific needs and budget. DigitalOcean is generally considered to be a bit more user-friendly and straightforward, while Linode offers more options and features for advanced users. In terms of price, DigitalOcean tends to be a bit more affordable for basic VPS plans, while Linode may offer better value for more advanced plans with more features. It's worth comparing both providers and considering your specific needs and budget before making a decision.